Well, the creative team at the New York Theater Company at East 54th Street in Lexington is hard at work on a show saluting legendary Broadway icon Mary Martin. Martin, of course, was the star of Peter Pan, The Sound of Music, and South Pacific throughout her 40-year career on stage. Rehearsals are underway now for Inventing Mary Martin. And next Thursday at New York, at the theater, the director and writer of the show will lead a panel discussion on Martin and her illustrious career. Here to talk about it, our writer and director, Stephen Cole, next to me, and actor Jason Graw. It's so great to see you both.
Hi.
Tell me a little bit about Mary Martin and why her career was so impactful in terms of New York stage.
Well, I mean, first of all, she was a Texas gal. She was from Weatherford, Texas. She moved to Hollywood, then moved to New York. She became a Broadway star, became a movie star. She made 10 movies that people don't even remember from Paramount Pictures, and then came back to New York because she knew that the stage was the place where she could make the best impact. And she did One Touch of Venus and South Pacific and Sound of Music. And she was really considered the first lady of the American musical theater. That's if you don't consider Ethel Merman a lady.
Right.
The other first lady.
Yes.
And Jason, when you have this panel discussion, are you expecting that it's going to be mostly people in the audience who remember seeing Mary Martin on stage, or are there young up-and-coming actors who will be there and hoping to learn a little bit, you know, okay, casting a wide net, maybe their career would follow suit?
That's true. Well, I think what's great about this show is that it will attract young and old alike. I think we will definitely attract people that saw Mary Martin originally in South Pacific and The Sound of Music and saw those original things, and I think they're going to be very pleased. But I also think what's fun about this show and what Steve's done is he's a we're presenting some of these wonderful songs that she sang in a new light and in a different light, you know, so that we're not just mimicking Mary Martin.
And why is it Inventing Mary Martin?
Well, that's interesting because she invented herself from this nobody Texas hick to this gorgeous, glamorous star, but kept reinventing herself. She kind of did that before reinventing became the thing. she became Maria von Trapp. She became these new things and changed the course of Broadway history.
Look how gorgeous she was.
She really was. But you know what? That was an invention too. Because if you saw pictures of her when she was back in Texas, it was not the same lady. And then she also reinvented the American musical theater by doing shows with Rodgers and Hammerstein and Cole Porter and Kurt Weill.
She had such a diverse career. I mean, the roles that she played were so different. So she was constantly, as you're saying, reinventing herself.
Well, and really, I mean, and one of the reasons why I knew about her, even though she sort of predates my time, is because she played
Peter Pan.
A boy, right?
Yes.
And that was
an invention.
Yeah. Right. That was huge.
Amazing.
That was,
and that was done on stage, then on three different television versions. Yeah. We all know the one that was in color, but it was in black and white, too. And our show is also, we're reinventing how the songs are done. We have great musical arrangements by David Crane, who's done movies.
So for you, when you're on stage and you're acting, the bar must be set so high when you're bringing to life these characters who were legendary performers in and of their own right.
Yes, absolutely. For me, it's a little easier because she's a girl, so I don't have to, like, you know, I don't have her shoes to fill in a way. I talk about her a lot, and I get to sing songs that some of the men in her life sang, so it's kind of a relief for me. But we have these three powerhouse female singers who are fabulous, Emily Skinner, Cameron Anderson, and Lynn Holiday, and they're all just
Cameron Adams.
Cameron Adams.
Yes, yes. Let's say her name.
We're like,
but
this, Cameron. We are so close.
Yes.
But yeah, they're fabulous, and those are big shoes to fill.
Jason, thank you so much for joining us. Stephen, thank you so much,
thank
and good
you.
Luck with the show
thank
and
you.
The panel discussion.
Come see us.
Yes. Yeah, I would love to. The play Inventing Mary Martin begins previews April 15th, and the panel discussion is next Thursday, both at the York Theater Company at St. Peter's entrance on East 54th Street. And again, that's just east of Lexington Avenue. Sounds like a great time. Coming up next, and this is a real departure from Mary Martin, Noah's Ark, brought to life by one man's bad dream and hard work, the story behind a giant creation in the Netherlands when we return.